Today, we're going to shoot a 32 caliber Keplok. It's a CVA varmint. I don't know if they still make this thing. I've had it for a number of years. About 30 years, actually, Big Zach. And I got it in the late 80s, I guess, mid to late 80s. And probably traded for it. I don't remember. I ran a, it doesn't say on the barrel, I ran the, ran a patch through it and watched the ramrod, and it turned a half a turn, and it measures 24 inches, so I guess it's a 1 in 48 twist, and of course all I shoot's round ball in it, and it's a nice little gun. It's got the brass hardware on it, nothing fancy. Drilled and tapped for a scope, adjustable rear sight. I'm not really into that kind of stuff. I'm more into the traditional type stuff, preferably flintlock, actually. I'm not a huge fan of the little short Hawkins style. I like the long guns with the long stock. But, I mean, I'll shoot anything that's a muzzleloader. They're a lot of fun. It's a nice little gun. It shoots like a 22. But it's pretty loud. You still need hearing protection. And I actually have never been squirrel hunting with it. I'm not much on squirrel hunting. I do some deer hunting, but I like to just go out and plink and shoot them. Let's load it up and shoot it some more. So I'm shooting 17 grains of 3F in it. One of my cap and ball. Bouts here. I think that 17 grain is what I shoot in my 36 Colt 51 Navies and 3F down the hatch. I always like to kind of shake it down towards the flash hole or the barrel and cap lock. And some of y'all will be glad to see that I'm shooting ticking today. I'm not shooting my thin patches. And I don't shoot ticking a lot, so I have to kind of struggle with it. I got out here today and discovered my patch knife is dull. I kind of have to just chew these patches off. Little homemade ball starter is lacking quite a bit. It's pretty rough to deal with. And like I said, I don't shoot this little gun a lot, not as much as I should, because it is a lot of fun to shoot. Let's see if I can all this thing off. Fuck, I knocked it off a bit long there. That was close. That's about like using my finger to tear it off. It's embarrassing for a country boy to have such a dull knife. got a metal ramrod in it too. I guess it's a tiny, you couldn't hardly make a wooden one that small. Capping tool is the Polish capper I use on my capping ball revolvers. I'm shooting number 11 caps. Works great. Video on that. And anyway, you load it up. Let's shoot her some more. There she is, little CBA Varmint, 32 caliber, 1-48 twist, shooting 17 grains of 3F in it, with a tick and patch round ball. It's, I think the round ball was 311s, and also I'm shooting at 20 yards. I wanted to shoot at 30 yards. I figure 20 to 30 is your average squirrel distance. And but I had an issue with the sun glaring against the lens on the camera, and it was ugly. So I had to move up to get that glare off the lens. So I'm shooting about 20 yards. The little gun is it's very accurate. If you set this thing on a bench, I would think it would be the proverbial tack driver. That'll be the only time you ever hear me say that. But anyway, it's a lot of fun to shoot. Like any muzzle loader, they're all fun to shoot, even if it's cap lock and not flint lock. But it's this little 32 is really, really sweet. And maybe I should take a squirrel hunting one day. But anyway, if you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.